Some diagrams solidarity represent the object and that's the raw image. The rectangle shows the position of the single optical element. Now, what is the optical element? So this is the example how you should not question your students. This is one of very bad examples. So you can only memorize this by heart, where is that, but just to help you in some way, I will show you some ways how you draw the image. Let's say for the converging lens, you have optical axis, you have converging lens, okay, you have focal point here and here. Now, if the object is here, where is the image? I will first draw a straight line parallel to the axis, and I hit the lens, then it has to go through the focal point. Second ray, I will choose to go straight through the center, and if it goes straight to the center, it will just go, just pass on. Okay, so this is the top of the image. This is the image, this is the object. I could use through the ray, it comes from here, goes through the focal point, hits the lens, and then goes parallel to the axis, should pass throughout all, they all should pass throughout to one point. Now this image is upside down, it's real, and it's larger than object. Now we do the same thing, but place the object on some other point. Okay, you have this lens, same lens, same focal length, same focus. Now we'll place object here. Now what? Again, I will go parallel to the axis, hit there, and have to go through the focal point. Now I will pass through the center and go downwards. As you can see, those two rays do not converge. They will not converge anywhere. So I have to draw the one backwards here and one backwards from here, here. And they will cross here. So this is the image. And this is the object. But this image is not real. It is in cross section of the virtual rays. That ray will go backwards. And there is all there is to it. You could solve this any kind of situation by just applying the simple logic. But it's very difficult to use it when you do not know where the focal point here is. How you gonna draw that? But let's say what is it? This is a concave mirror. This is not. Is there anywhere a converging lens? Okay, this is a converging lens. Okay, this would be. This is something that corresponds to what? Converging lens. To this situation here. Okay, we have this. This smaller thing is the object, and larger thing beyond it is the image. So this is the object and this is the image. So it doesn't matter, it's a virtual image, it is upright. So that is the, that is, we find that something. Is there a converging lens here? Yeah. Okay, that this, and this situation described in this example here is actually what's happening here. When you move this a little bit to the right or a little bit to the left, this image will shrink or be greater. So you could do that properly with the ruler, and you will find a nicer image. But this is the how you do it. So good luck with this. Thank you. Now you hear I didn't do anything about this more than this. But nonetheless, for this, you could follow the link in the description. And if you want more of this, please subscribe and tell your friends. Thank you. Bye.